The thyroid is abnormal. There is a hypocoid nodule in the isthmic part of the right lobe. Note that the lesion is in close proximity to the sternocleidomastoid muscle and presents bulging and abutting contours. The nodule has microcalcifications.